A wet winter storm barreled its way into western Colorado Wednesday and is expected to dump 4 to 8 inches of snow in Durango and 15 to 30 inches in the San Juan Mountains. Travel impacts on the mountain passes should be expected, with chain laws already in effect on most area passes. The National Weather Service considers this a significant winter storm, and a winter storm warning remains in effect from 6 p.m. Wednesday to 5 a.m. Friday.